Hey everyone, welcome to the stream. This is a Sunday stream. I did not start, I started 3 hours and 30 minutes. That is my bad. I woke up a little bit late because I slept at 2 hours late. Yeah, be playing some Bannerlord, which is really nice. Hey. Boom. Audio. There we go, everything's ready. But yeah, we're gonna be playing some Bannerlord. It's been a while. We're probably gonna play it for a couple hours. I have a couple things to do today. This probably made it even worse. Woke up late. Yeah, we're streaming to Twitch, X, and YouTube today at BeagleCake. And on my main gaming channel on Rumble at Afterwork. I forgot to test out the bot for that real quick. Give me 1 second. And it's working. Cool. Alright, let's go, boys. Oh man, I forgot this was a hardcore. A little bit exciting though. I need to check the audio as well. 1 sec. Audio's looking good. That's right. I was with the King's army and I was running low on food. Oh yeah, we took this. Oh. Like remembering what happened before. Oh man, this is great. As you guys can tell, I'm using this camera. I have both cameras. When I use my main one, that's when I want to play a really CPU intense game. Like Modern Warfare. Warzone. And that's usually when I am forced to lower the graphics on most of the game settings, so that's why. When I know this game does not take a lot of settings and I can play at max settings, that's why I'm using this one and streaming it natively. That's why it looks buttery smooth and there's no lag because now overloading the encoder. Which is really nice. One second. Tessa. That's right, I think I gave the first couple games that. And I got a good. Got the steel banner. The Twitch chat is working just as. Oh damn, did I even set Twitch? Oh no, that's right. That's my bad. Shit. I forgot I actually put a new, because the other one was. 1 second. Boom, boom. Perfect, and we're live on Twitch now. Is in her castle. Yeah, I love this cake bot. They have 181 militiamen. 80. So excited, man. I just love this. Right, from what I'm remembering, I'm a hired mercenary for the kingdom. and they finally went to war, that they basically gathered a lot of their troops, and they basically called in called war, waged war against one of the kingdoms. Since this is hardcore, a lot of the main characters can die. And I think it's already happening. Are we ready? I'm a little bit scared, I ain't gonna lie. But let's go. I don't know why, but on the screen it looks like it's extremely dark. This looks about right. Oh wait, welcome everyone. Welcome to the stream. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. I need to check Twitch. Boom. There we go. Bannerlord is we're live on Twitch. My X1 kinda fumbled out, and we're good on there too. Nice. Yeah, all the streams are good up and running. I haven't streamed with the main PC in a while yet, so that's why I'm checking most of the streams themselves. Hey, welcome
on a Rumble, boys.
None of my troops actually made it. Oh, I guess I'm a solo. To be careful. There you go. Master Archer. If I had my troops, or I had troops to lead, I'd be able to force them to go to the front, like I did before, put the shields up, and carry the ladders up. And that usually makes the NPCs actually move on. Get the hell out of here, boy. Did they hit one of the I think they hit. Sound like I'm kidding. No! Oh shit, come on. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Dude, the king's army is freaking getting destroyed. They've been getting demolished. Look at that guy all the way in the back. What the? What's my horse doing? Horses can die. Oh no, come on, come on. Oh, my horse. Oh, damn. Oh my god, dude. Look at that. There you go. Oh my word. Put up the ladders, I should be able to get a couple NPCs up there because we're getting freaking demolished. We need to take down the weapons. Boom. There you go. Just follow my lead, boys. Look at that, dude. Come on. Come on. Sorry. Need to keep. Yep. Damn. I'm gonna shoot that guy in the face! Die! Get out of here. There you go. No, 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 no. Get him! Get him, get him, get him, get him! Get it, boys. Get the hell out of here. Shit. Oh. Oh, thank you. Damn. Damn. Ah, get out of here. Don't know how to fire this thing. Either way, looks like we've taken the castle. Woo-wee. They lost almost half of their troops just trying to get in. They're mostly militiamen. They're celebrating. Oh, it's those barrels right there. That shit was nuts. They gave me 5% just for a mercenary group. That's nice. I don't think anyone in my party. No. a recruit died. That sucks. Take some prisoners. Pardon my loot. SRI recruit. Once I get 50 troops, I'll be able to take on 100 troop to squadron. I don't know. What the? They gave me some loot. Give me a horse. I'm not going to give up my Sumter horse. Although, took a little bit of damage. Wait. Don't forget, guys, I am a smithy, trader, mercenary. Oh, they gave me grain too. Oh, dude, they're freaking sweet. I think some of these are made of steel as well.
It's been a while. My greetings to... My greetings.
Oh, I kind of want to fight those guys. Marriage offer from Vitronis. From... I don't know the implications of this, because I don't know what... Her clan is part of the Southern Empire. Who the hell are you with currently? Patronus. This is my party member, correct? Hey, look at this. My guy right there. Fifth Day of Autumn, 75, Jonah married Nathanos. Pretty sweet. It's me right there. That's the clan. Nice. Wait, Jonah's the brother of Tessa. Oh, that's right. I have Anbard the Brave. Okay. I'll give him a present then. Anbard the Brave. Dude, the Darcy horse. Oh crap, I have no saddle. Never mind. We get a saddle for you. Kuzuai. Only way to kill these guys is if I have a cavalry. I kinda doubt it. We might be able to do it. But I don't wanna risk it. Not until my troops are healed, then I won't. Yeah, it looks like they're just guarding this area. Between married mutants here. Alright, let's do something about these. I have to leave the army. I just realized my wages are way too high. Holy crap. I know a lot of main characters joined as well. Rosanna. Hi.
It's two.
Long save. Go, baby. Ooh, nice. Oh, shit. Nice! Let's go, dude. I got you. I think that's a character. No, that's a sword sister. Go, baby. Dude, this. I'm scared of this guy right there. I think only two wages in is really worth it. And you won't have to spend as much money. I mean, the same guy again. Oh, what the? Good, does it? Freaking. Oh, dude, my teammate went down. That was worth it. Yeah. Oh, let's go, baby. Come on. Oh, I don't have any more javelins. Oh! In the head! It's only one way I know how to beat a shield with the horse. Freaking ran right into him. Let's go, baby. Man, dude. Master in the government joined. Oh, I'm terrible at horse back riding. I fucked up so bad. This character wasn't freaking. It didn't have much. I didn't take into account how crappy my archery skills were on horseback. They're perfect on the ground. Oh shit! Come on. Damn it. Yeah. Hey, the horse. Yeah. Oh, damn it. Yeah. Fuck. Okay. Let's go, baby. Bring it, you jerk. I lost more money I shouldn't have bet. Damn it. Missing wrought iron and It's time to start raiding some caravans. Something. A guy's army. Oh no! Shit! It'll be great. I'll be right back and I really need to go to the restroom. Go to the restroom. Back. If I had 100, we'd probably be able to do it, but horse archers. They have a ton. Oh, this is a Kuzai. Oh shit, I'm screwed.
Halt there. Who are you?
My first real battle. Oh shit, this is not good. They're horse archers, so every one of them is going to be running away from the fights.
Yeah.
Unless they do like a full on charge.
Forward! Move! Move!
Damn. Shit. They already killed their group. Get them cornered. They were really overconfident. They're really overconfident. Holy crap. But this terrain is perfect for us. Go back into it. I can get a couple of them to stop, the archers can take them out. Yeah, let's go, baby! Come on. This is gonna be a...
Archers!
I can move out of there now. Oh, they came! I had a feeling they were... Come? Oh, this is their troops.
Soldiers!
Shit. I messed up.
Come
Then we lost. Fuck. Damn. Forgot the Kuzri and their cavalry troops. The only way to beat them is if you have cavalry troops yourself. We almost beat them. It's just I messed up at the end there. I thought they were my friends. And I really hate these guys. We're back. Oh, these dicks. I lost a surgeon too. Damn. What'd I get? I got my ass kicked. Thank you. you crying? Oh, they took every. Guess out. What it means when it's hardcore? They took all of my inventory. Makes sense, to be fair. Almost all of it. Oh shit, I don't even have grain. Damn, that really sucks. I should not have been, like that. I always forget this is hardcore. Only thing I can do is go to the army.
Hello, traveler.
They're probably gonna beat me. Luckily, don't really have. Shit! Why does it hit me? Sorry, horse. One more. I'm gonna catch this asshole now. Come on. There you go. Damn it. One fucking HP. Got him. Oh my god, thank god. Give me your shit. Not bad. I have to take my ass back though, because I'm definitely gonna die. Forgot I no longer have a party, so. No, really. have no... Can't really move around, like, at all. What I'm gonna have to do is just keep recruiting, get to 20, level them up. Oh man, I just need a little bit more. Come on, dude. It's so hard. Try and get something that's not gonna cost me a shit ton. I don't have anything. Hope this was worth it. Balanced crafted pike. Oh man. Oh, he's coming for the castle. Perfect. It's gonna be a big bloodbath. Bad ones. I can't kick them. I forgot the small other clans. I'm not gonna really get anything out of it. I made it too late.
I don't.
Come on, assholes.
Listen up! Infantry! Make a shield wall! Soldiers!
one is the cavalry first. And I'm not gonna do the same mistake I did as the other one. I'm actually gonna... Oh, they're playing it safe. I think they have cavalry. They don't have any archers, which is good. Because then I'll just be able to pick them off.
Yeah!
They don't want to... They don't want to engage. We're gonna get wrecked. I'm getting my ass kicked. That was the first time I actually ever had to use that, believe it or not. Oh man. They said I help with the engineering. That does give me my... Let's go, boys.
Sergeant, you're on command! Soldiers! Arm shield! With me!
Yeah. Oh, shit! I need to get 20 troops, get out of the battlefield zone, and just train them. I'm messing around too much with the endgame. You saw those guys had armored horses. I didn't have shit. It's their brotherhood, like a clan. I have a clan too, but it's extremely small and weak. Was stronger, but got my ass kicked by the cavalrymen. The Kuzite. Just wait. How much better? Careful, my precious. Oh, shit. They have better archers this time. Damn! Headshot, I only did 20. I'll leave him alone, he leaves me alone. Imperial! Oh, I'm pretty sure there's a hero character here. I think the King's army is gonna have a harder time than before, and they have way less this time. Maybe not a harder time, but definitely gonna take longer. Or they're gonna lose more. Shit.
Oh.
Damn, I don't have the reach for that. Losing so much. I could go around. Oh, bring it. Cool. Fuck. All the javelins are throwing. Oh my god, dude. The King's army is so fucked. Surprise. Damn. Get up there, boys! After this, it should be... What the fuck? Free shields up, you idiots! Get the fuck out of here. Get any of the loot. Sweet mother. I think this will be my operating base for now. Oh no, I do have labs marks. I can try it. Oh my god, thank god. I need to do everything possible. I need to get some wrought iron. I need to get everything. Holy shit. I didn't get anything, though. Oh my god, I'm so glad I can make this. Okay. Weight's good. in reach. Material, see what I can make. Hey, asshole.
Perfect.
Shit. Grenade. Form. Three more. Okay. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Oh, even better than I imagined. Here's your money. Let's go, baby. Damn. My smithing's still at only 66. Doing it until you finally get the By the way, welcome everyone. Don't forget to leave a like and then give me a shout. I'd really appreciate it. It meant a lot. I did not realize the breaking down. Having freaking major trouble. The surgeon actually escaped. If I can find him again, that'd be so good. I really need him. Next time. How are you? Oh, what the? No! Oh, that's... Okay, that's a little nuts. I would have loved to have actually bought more. Crap. Oh, they're screwed. Forgot this was barely They're so fucked. We're so dead. Holy crap.
Dodgers, take charge!
They have some good soldiers here, but... not enough archers, which is really the problem. Man, I'm about to lose everything again. The only thing is, I don't think they actually built any war machines, so I think we might be fine. Then we can just force them down again. Well, I can try to force them down. I have so many troops that don't even fit. Thank you. Damn. Finally. Come on, baby. Oh shit! Let's go. It's just a hunter. Shit. Damn. Fuck, I'm so screwed. Look at this view, boys. I should have dipped. I couldn't though. Damn it. Oh, they're attacking city too. Duke's army. Kick his ass, kick his ass, kick his ass.